everyone, welcome to Shri Rama Bharati Public School online classes. My name is Vishali and let's begin with our subject EBS.
So children, as I have already explained you chapter number 8, Good Manners, today we will be discussing the book exercise. Let's begin with the exercise. Let's look at question number 1. Question number 1 says, mark the sentences tick that are right and cross that are wrong. First one is, speak rudely to others. Is it right or is it wrong? Should we speak rudely to others? No, we should not speak, so we will put a cross. Next is, never reach for a birthday party on time. Should we never reach on time? So this is also wrong. So we will again put a cross. Next is, get your work done by others. Should we ask others to do the work or should we do it by ourselves? We should not ask others to do the work. We should do our work ourselves. So this is also wrong. So we will put a cross. Next, obey your elders. Should we obey our elders? Yes, we should obey our elders. So we'll put a tick. Never say thank you to anyone. Should we never say thank you? So this is wrong. So we'll put a cross. Okay, now question number 2. Match the magic words with the situation. One has been done for you. You are given 3 magic words. Thank you, sorry, and please. Situations are given to you. You have to match the magic word with the situation. Like for example, asking for a book. If you are asking for a book from someone, what will you say? You will say please. So we have matched it with please. Next, not completing homework on time. So what should we say? We should say sorry. So we'll match it with sorry, right? Next is asking your mother to serve you food. You are asking your mother to serve you food. What will you say her? We will say her please. Okay, next. Breaking a glass by mistake. By mistake, if you have broken a glass, what will you say? You will say sorry. Right? Next is receiving a gift. If someone has given you a gift, what will you say? You will say thank you. Next is reaching late at a function. Suppose you have reached at a function late. So that is your mistake. So you should say sorry. Next is returning the book after reading. You are returning someone's book after reading. What will you say? You will say thank you. Right? So this was question number 2. I hope you have done both question number 1 and 2. So children, we have discussed the important book exercise. I hope you have finished it in the book. Thank you for watching my video and stay tuned with me for more such videos. Till then, goodbye and take care.